텐스토리 friends, this is your reading teacher, Heather. 텐스토리 친구들 안녕하세요. 선생님은 오늘 여러분에게 재밌는 동화책을 읽어줄 헤달 선생님이에요. I'm really happy to meet you all today. 오늘 우리 친구들을 만나게 돼서 너무너무 기뻐요. Do you guys like chocolate chip cookies? 우리 친구들 초코칩 쿠키 좋아하나요? They are so delicious, right? But do you know they were invented by accident? 그런데 이 맛있는 초코칩 쿠키가 우연하게 발명이 됐다는 사실을 알고 있나요? A cook tried to make something else, but accidentally made chocolate chip cookies. 요리사가 다른 거를 만들려고 했는데 그만 실수를 해버렸어요. 그런데 이렇게 맛있는 초코칩 쿠키가 탄생하게 됐어요. Today we're gonna read a story kind of similar to this. 오늘은 이거랑도 조금 비슷한 얘기를 읽어볼 건데요. We're gonna read a story about a little girl who sells socks. 바로 양말을 파는 한 소녀의 얘기를 읽어볼 거예요. She accidentally makes something really great. 우연히 정말 정말 great한 것을 만들게 되는데요. Don't you guys want to know what it is? 뭔지 알고 싶지 않나요? Are you guys ready? Let's get started! Alright, now let's take a look at the title. Misfit Socks. Do you guys want to read it together? 우리 같이 읽어볼까요? Misfit Socks. 잘 맞지 않는 양말. 그런데, do you guys see the little girl? 이 소녀의 얼굴이 보이죠? Isn't she? Don't you think she looks a little sad? 약간 뭔가 슬퍼 보이지 않아요? She's holding a sock. 양말 한쪽을 들고 뭔가 슬퍼 보이는 것 같은데 What's wrong? 무엇이 문제일까요? Misfit socks. 맞지 않는 양말. 좀 더 자세히 살펴볼게요. Let's move on to the next page. Alright. I see a little girl doing something here. Once there was a girl who made socks. 옛날 옛날에 양말을 만드는 한 소녀가 있었어요. You can see her in the picture, right? She's making socks. Yellow socks, blue socks, red socks, purple socks, plaid and striped socks. So many kinds of socks. 자, 빨간 양말, 보라색 양말, plaid, 체크 무늬 양말도 만들었고요. striped, 자, 스트라이프 무늬의 양말도 만들었어요. Do you guys see all the socks that she made? Pick your favorite. All day long, 하루 종일, she sewed her socks by hand. 손으로 직접 이 양말들을 다 만든 거예요. She made them all. She was very tidy. 완전 꼼꼼한 성격이었어요. And spent a lot of time with each socks, making sure it was just perfect. 자, 한 개 한 개 만들 때마다 she spent a lot of time. 많은 시간을 보냈어요. Why? Because she wants to make sure everything is perfect. 모든 것들을 다 perfect, 완벽하게 하고 싶었기 때문이에요. Look at her perfect work. And there's a little dog over there too. 저기에 조그만 강아지도 보이는데요. Alright, let's move on to the next page. She inspected each pair. Inspect, 검사하다, 점검하다. Look at her, she's looking at each pair. 자, 하나하나 꼼꼼히 보면서 검사를 하고 있어요. 아까 앞에 she's very tidy. 정말 꼼꼼한 성격이라고 나왔는데요. That's why she's inspecting each pair. The yellow pair, the blue pair, the red pair, the purple pair, and the plaid and striped pair. She's inspecting every pair. 모든 양말이 꼼꼼하게 잘 돼 있는지 she's inspecting. She looked closely with a magnifying glass. 자, 꼼꼼하게 보는 것도 it wasn't enough for her. 충분하지가 않았어요. So she's using a magnifying glass. 자, 돋보기로 꼼꼼하게 또 보고 있어요. She checked the softness with her gentle touch. 직접 만져보면서 let's see how soft it is. 얼마나 부드러운지도 살펴보고요. She washed them by hand. 꼼꼼하게 씻고 with extra special scented soap. 특별한 향기가 나는 비누로 she washed them. 씻기까지 했어요. They look very nice. Alright, let's move on to the next page. Now she's sleeping. I guess she's finished with her work, right? 이제 일을 다 끝내고 잠이 들었나 봐요. When she was sure her socks were the best. 자, 이 소녀가 자기의 양말이 최고라는 것을 확인을 했을 때 she placed them in her for sale bin to take to the market. Oh, I see. She's gonna sell them in the market. 자, 마켓에서 이거를 팔려고 만들었나 봐요. So she put them in the basket. Can you guys see in the picture? She placed them very nicely in the basket. She checked her socks one more time. Oh my God, she checked it one more time. It wasn't enough for her. 또 한 번 완벽한지 아닌지 체크를 했어요. And her socks one more time, the yellow socks, blue socks, and on and on and on. And then she went to bed because she was very tired. 이제 소녀가 졸려서 잠을 자러 갔어요. She must be tired. She was working too hard. I would be tired too, right? 너무 열심히 일을 해서 정말 피곤할 것 같아요. Alright, let's move on to the next page. She slept a long time. 오랜 시간 동안 코 잠을 잤어요. 1. 새벽 1시 2. 새벽 2시 3. 새벽 3시 and finally woke up at 4 in the morning. She wakes up 4 in the morning. That's so early. What time do you guys wake up usually? 정말 부지런한가 봐요. 너무 일찍 일어났어요. She gathered her socks to take to the market. 자, 이제 시장에 가서 팔아야지. She's gathering her socks. But found that her socks were all mismatched. Okay, so she woke up and she tried to gather her socks. 양말을 팔려고 한 개 한 개 모았는데 they were all mismatched. 짝이 하나도 안 맞아요. You can see in the picture they are mismatched. One blue socks was paired with the red socks. 파란색 양말 한쪽이 빨간색 양말이랑 페어리 돼 있어요. Oh my gosh! And one purple sock was paired with a yellow. Purple and yellow, they are mismatched, right? And one plaid and one striped sock were together. 자, 스트라이프랑 플레이드가 같이, together 같이 있었어요. Ah, what happened to my socks? 내 양말들에 무슨 일이 있었던 거야? She thought she would be really surprised, right? 너무 깜짝 놀랐을 것 같아요. How can I sell these like this? 이런 것들을 내가 어떻게 팔 수가 있겠어? No one will want my socks now. 아무도 내 양말을 사고 싶어 하지 않을 거야. She was really, really sad and confused, I bet. Let's go on to the next page. But she had to sell them. 하지만 만들었으니까 팔아야 돼요. So now she's walking to the market. 그래서 소녀는 시장으로 가고 있어요. But as you can see, she's really depressed and sad. But off to the market, she went with her misfit socks. 안 맞는 양말들을 잔뜩 들고 she had to go to the market. On the way, thinking about her hard work. 열심히 일한 것들을 생각했어요. 내가 이렇게 열심히 만들었는데 why does this happen to me? And she is crying. She's crying. 울면서 걸어가고 있었어요. Why are you crying? Asked her neighbor. 그녀의 이웃이 물어봤어요. 소녀야, 너 왜 울고 있는 거야? And why are you so sad? Asked the policeman. 우리 친절한 경찰 아저씨도 물어봤어요. 왜 울고 있니? She did not want to tell anyone about her misfit socks. But she didn't feel like telling anyone. 하지만 아무에게도 말하고 싶지 않았어요. You guys understand her feelings, right? 우리 친구들도 너무 슬프면 you don't want to talk to anyone. 아무한테도 말하고 싶지 않을 때가 있어요, right? That's how she is feeling now. She's really, really sad because of her mismatched socks. All right, let's move on to the next page. did I let this happen? 내가 왜 이런 일이 일어나게 만든 거지? Look at her face. She's carrying her socks basket and she's really sad. And she thought she grew angrier and angrier with each step. 자, 이 소녀가 걸어가면서 점점 더 화가 났어요. 생각하면 할수록 as she thought she grew angrier and angrier. Her tears evaporated into a very mad face. 자, she was at first really sad, right? 처음에는 울면서 너무너무 슬펐어요. But now she's angry. 그런데 지금은 완전히 화가 나버렸어요. Her tears evaporated. 자, 그녀의 눈물은 다 말라버렸고요. 그리고 mad face, 화난 얼굴로 바뀌어버렸어요. Why are you so mad? Asked the farmer. 이번에는 친절한 농부 아저씨가 물어봤어요. 너 왜 화가 났니? What's up with the frown? Asked the baker. 제빵사 아저씨도 물어봤어요. 여러분, frown은 이 표정. 이 표정이 frown이에요. 여러분은 하지 마세요. Do not frown. She did not want to tell anyone about her misfit socks. 아직도 she didn't want to tell anyone. She's still angry. 화가 나서 아무한테도 말하고 싶지가 않았어요. I understand her. All right, let's move on to the next page. Okay, now she arrived at the market. 자, 화난 우리 소녀 친구가 시장에 도착을 했어요. What is she doing? 뭘 하고 있죠? She set up shop at her table. 자, 도착했으니까 이제 she's placing all the socks on the table. You can see her 열심히 만들어 온 양말을 테이블에 배치를 하고 있어요. 그런데 look at the color. One yellow and one blue sock. 하나는 yellow color, 하나는 blue color. She's not happy about that. One red and one green sock. And one plaid and one striped sock. And oh! One yellow sock. She had one leftover yellow sock. 자, 노란 양말 하나는 짝도 없이 혼자서 leftover, 혼자 남아버렸어요. She sighed at her collection of misfit socks. She sighed. She 한숨을 푹 쉬었어요. 한 개밖에 안 남은 양말을 보고 한숨을 푹 쉬었어요. Alright, let's move on to the next page. 그런데 somebody says, look, what a great idea. 이것 좀 봐봐, 너무 좋은 아이디어야 라고 말하는 게 들렸어요. And bought the blue and yellow pair. 그리고 blue랑 yellow pair를 bought, 샀어요. Brilliant, said another and bought the plaid and striped pair. 또 한 명은 brilliant, 너무너무 똑똑해 라고 말을 하고 이 plaid랑 striped, 체크무늬랑 줄무늬를 사갔어요. 그리고 look what's happening. A line formed at her table. 라인이 생겼어요, 테이블에. 너무너무 인기가 많아져서 이거를 사러 다 모인 거예요. That wound its way around the baker's table, around the farmer's table, and went all the way back to the end of the street. 여러분, 이 라인이 얼마나 길게 서졌냐면은 baker's table을 돌고 그리고 farmer's table을 돌고 and went all the way back to the end of the street. 길 끝까지 there was a huge line. Can you believe it? 우리 친구들 이게 믿어지나요? Alright, let's move on to the next page. Look at her. We've surrounded by so many people. Now everyone wants to buy the mix-matched socks. 여러분, 여기 너무 많은 사람들이 다 이 양말을 사고 싶어 해요. 완전 인기 아이템이 됐어요. Everyone wanted her misfit socks. Look at her surprised face. She's really surprised. Go figure. 자, go figure 이게 무슨 말일까요? 믿을 수가 없어. 설명할 수가 없어. She could not believe it. 믿을 수가 없었어요. She was so worried. But now everyone loves the socks. She could not believe it. 믿을 수가 없었어요. People congratulated her on her grand idea. 사람들은 심지어 congratulated her. 그녀에게 축하해, 축하해라고 말해줬어요. 뭐에 대해서? Her grand idea. 너무너무 똑똑한 아이디어라면서 칭찬을 해줬어요. Amazing, said the baker. 제빵사 아저씨가 칭찬을 해주고 있어요. What did he say? Amazing. 놀라워, 놀라워. 그리고 우리 친절한 농부 아저씨도 Wonderful idea. 너무너무 wonderful한 아이디어야. Alright, let's move on to the next page. Okay, she left the market. Look at her, she's so happy. 너무너무 즐겁게 시장을 떠났어요. With one lonely yellow sock and a basket full of money. 자, 아까 전에 슬프게 만들었던 yellow sock 한 짝 들고 그리고 basket full of money, 돈이 꽉 찬 basket을 들고 집으로 왔어요. More money than she had ever seen. 그동안 이렇게 많은 돈은 본 적이 없어요. Wow, she made a lot of money, right? And she was so happy that she had a giant ear-to-ear smile on her face. 자, 여러분, 입이 귀에 걸렸어요. Giant ear-to-ear smile on her face. You can see her smiling in the picture as she walked home. 집에 오면서 싱글벙글, 싱글벙글 왔어요. She didn't just walk. 그냥 걷지를 않았어요. Skipped. 뛰어다니면서 왔어요. As she got closer to home. 집에 가까워지면서 너무 기분이 좋아서 깡총깡총. 자, 우리 집에 온 우리 친구는 뭐 했을까요? 자러 갔을까요? No, she did more work. 너무너무 즐거워서 일을 더 많이 했어요. Once inside, she got right to work on her next batch of socks. 이번엔 어떤 양말을 만들어 볼까? What kind of socks should I make next? Now she's working. Paying special attention to using different colors in different ways. 그런데 이번에는 she didn't just match the colors. 색깔을 그냥 맞추는 게 아니라 different colors and different ways. 다른 방법이랑 다른 색깔을 써서 양말을 만들었어요. She matched an orange sock with a purple. Orange color이랑 purple color 매치했고 yellow stripe sock with the blue plaid sock. 자, 노란 색깔 줄무늬랑 파랑 색깔 줄무늬를 매치했어요. She even made some socks with Superman capes just for fun. 그리고 그냥 just for fun, 재미로 슈퍼맨의 망토로도 she made socks. Can you believe? She was having a lot of fun. 이제는 스트레스 받지 않고 she was just enjoying it. 즐겁게 양말을 만들었어요. Alright, let's move on to the next page. She inspected her socks and placed them in her for sale basket. Right, she's still very tidy. 여전히 우리 이 친구는 꼼꼼해요. 그래서 inspect, 아까 무슨 단어였죠? 검사하다, 양말을 하나하나 검사했어요. 그리고 she placed them in her for sale basket. 바스켓에 다시 잘 놓았어요. 예쁘게 하나하나 다 놨어요. Making sure to keep them as singles so her customers could match them any way they liked. Oh, do you guys see the difference? 자, 다른 게 보여지네요. 이번에는 she didn't match the color. She let the customer pick the color. 이번에는 고객들이 다른 색깔들을 고를 수 있도록 한 개씩 다른 색깔로 놨어요. She so the customer could match them any way they liked. 고객들이 원하는 대로 알아서 놓을 수 있도록. That's very smart, right? Alright, let's move on to the next page. Okay, the next day, 다음 날, she's at the market again. 우리 이 친구가 다시 시장에 갔어요. 그런데 today, she noticed an odd buzz at the market. 시장에서 약간 이상한 흐름을 발견을 했어요. It seems her idea had caught on with the other vendors. 다른 판매하는 사람들도 caught her idea. 그 친구의 아이디어를 캐치해서 똑같이 장사를 하고 있었어요. The broccoli was paired with the squash. 여러분, do you like broccoli? 브로콜리 좋아하나요? 이 브로콜리가 어울리지 않는 squash, 호박이랑 같이 pair 돼 있었고요. The pears with bananas, 배랑 바나나. And the bagels with the muffins. 베이글과 머핀이 같이 페어링 돼 있었어요. Ah, now other vendors, they learned the idea from the girl and they are copying her. 자, 이 아이디어가 너무 인기가 많아져서 마켓에 있는 모든 사람들이 이 아이디어를 사용하고 있는 거였어요. Let's move on to the next page. Business was brisk for everyone. 이 비즈니스는 was brisk for everyone. 모든 사람들에게 활기가 넘쳤어요. And the socks sold out so fast. 오늘도 이 양말은 빠르게 sold out. 다 팔려버렸어요. She could not believe it. 오늘도 믿을 수가 없었어요. She was exhausted when she got home that day. 집에 왔을 때 너무너무 피곤했어요. And was greeted by her dog, which was happy to see her. 이 친구의 멍멍이가 이 친구를 환영을 해줬는데요. Oh, guys, look at what the dog has in her mouth. 우리 강아지 친구가 뭐를 물고 있는지 한번 보세요. A yellow sock. 노란 색깔 양말 하나예요. With one wet sock in his mouth. 아, 그렇구나. The dog was playing with all the socks. 이 양말을 갖고 놀았던 게 강아지였구나. Do you guys get it now? It was the missing yellow one. 아까 잃어버렸었던 그 노란 색깔 socks였어요. It was the dog. Okay, let's move on to the next page. But she's not angry anymore. 하지만 우리 이 친구는 더 이상 화가 나지 않았어요. Thanks for the idea. 좋은 아이디어를 줘서 고마워. She said to her best friend. Who's her best friend? The puppy, right? Best friend인 우리 강아지에게 도와줘서 고마워 라고 말을 했어요. I guess new ideas do come from the strangest places. 다양한 새로운 아이디어는 이상한 곳에서 오기도 하는구나. She said, 소녀가 말했어요. And now she's having a big smile on her face. 그리고 너무너무 행복하게 웃고 있어요. Alright guys, did you guys like the story? 우리 친구들 이 얘기가 재밌었나요? Sometimes you might have some strange ideas that other people think it's strange. 가끔씩은 우리 친구들도 갖고 있는 어떤 생각이 다른 사람들이 이상하다, 이상하다라고 생각을 할 수도 있어요. But you never know, it might turn out to be a great idea. 하지만 이게 얼마나 좋은 아이디어로 바뀔지는 nobody knows. Alright, 우리 친구들 오늘도 너무너무 수고가 많았어요. 선생님은 다음 시간에 또 다른 재밌는 이야기로 다시 돌아올게요. Alright, see you next time. Bye.